So, I'm not so sure what's wrong, but that is actually fucking scary. This is even scarier. Look at that. Now, info is ready. Info. Oh my god. This is scary. What the fuck's wrong with this? Oh god, crashed. Reloading. Let's see. I'm gonna drink some water. Ah, perfect. Let's take a look around first. Everyone is in their place. Good, good. Okay, if y since you guys might wa is wondering why I did this. Well, you see, in every anime, the main character is usually taller than the main heroine. This is also main heroine. I'm considering these two as the, you know, support, while the rest is all side characters, like this one, far side characters. But the main characters are this trio. This story, these three are the trio main characters. The sister will also come in, but not as much as these three. Though these two will always, you know, I like to put some rolling around, I think. And also, adults are always taller than the teenagers, except for the boys. The boys are usually always taller than them. Yes, I'm gonna put them like that. Anyway, so this part is where she will.